First, I sprayed heat protector. Then I went in to blow dry her hair bone straight, getting her prepped and ready. Now, y'all know I have to go in and trim her ends. These extensions last very long, so her ends have to be trimmed. This is me applying the extensions to the back of the hair. This is the size of the hair. As you can see, I'm applying smaller strands to the edges of her hair. That's the most fragile, so you have to be very mindful about how heavy that will be. Try not to make the sections too big, because then the hair on the edges will not hide them. Then I went to blow dry her out. This is the finished result. I did a little curl to it. Look how that hair blends right in with her natural hair.